Kanyakumari. Kanyakumari is a coastal town in the state of Tamil Nadu. During the British rule, Kanyakumari was also known as Cape Comorin. The nearest city is the city of Trivandrum, which is the capital of Kerala. Kanyakumari is the southernmost tip of peninsular India, where the Arabian Sea, Bay of Bengal, and Indian Ocean meet. The confluence of these three places is also called the Triveni Sangamam. At Vivekananda Rock, one can witness both sunrise and sunset. Kanyakumari is especially popular for the spectacular sight, the sunrise on the Bay of Bengal and the sunset in the Arabian Sea, given to it that Kanyakumari is almost completely surrounded by water. The view of the sunrise and sunset is sure to leave any traveler speechless and the experiences unforgettable. Kanyakumari Temple. The city of Kanyakumari is named after this 300-year-old Kumari Amman Temple dedicated to Virgin Goddess Kanyakumari. Kanyakumari is Goddess Sri Bhagavati in the form of an adolescent girl child. Considered as one of the 108 Shaktipidas, Goddess Devi Kanyakumari is also worshipped as Sri Bhadrakali here. According to popular tradition, it is believed that the Cheran king Sengattuvan, popularized in Shilapadigaram, built this temple. Kanyakumari and its surroundings are also believed to be a part of the land which was created by Parashurama or Agastya Rishi. Built on the seashore of Kanyakumari, overlooking the sea, the speciality of the idol is Amman's nose ring that sparkles so brightly that it can be seen even from the sea. Vivekananda Rock. Standing on India's southernmost tip, Vivekananda Rock Memorial is a popular monument in Kanyakumari, which was built in 1970 in honor of Swami Vivekananda. Located offshore around 500 meters east of the mainland, it is seated on one of the two adjacent rocks projecting out of the sea. When Vivekananda visited Kanyakumari on December 24, 1982, prior to his Chicago trip, it is said that he meditated on the rock for 2 days and attained enlightenment. This colossal and imposing structure on the rock is the Vivekananda Rock Memorial. One of the main structures of the memorial is the Vivekananda Mandapam that adds spiritual significance and purity to the memorial. The other important structure is the Sripada Mandapam, which is a shrine erected at the spot where the footprint of the Virgin Goddess is worshipped. Tiruvalluvar statue. Situated at a distance of 400 meters from the city's coastline on a small island rock, Tiruvalluvar statue is located just near the Vivekananda Memorial. Standing at a height of 133 feet, this statue is dedicated to the accomplished philosopher and poet Tiruvalluvar, who was the author of a legendary work in the world of literature, Tirukkural, the classic Tamil text. This monument stands perched upon a 38-foot pedestal whose height represents the 38 chapters of virtue in Tirukkural. Built in the traditional Indian architectural style, the statue was sculptured by the Indian sculptor Dr. V. Ganapati Sthapathi. Hollow from scalp to toe, every detail has been carved manually. This sky-high statue amid the deep ocean is an awe-inspiring and breathtaking view. Short ferry rides are available to travel to Vivekananda Rock and to the Tiruvalluvar statue. Outside the temple are lined a number of shops selling shell artifacts, jute bags, spices, among others. Accommodation facilities from Rs. 500 to 10,000 are available in Kanyakumari. There are numerous bus services to Kanyakumari, both from different parts of Tamil Nadu as well as from Trivandrum. The nearest railway station, Kanyakumari Railway Station, is at a distance of 1 kilometer. The nearest airport is the Trivandrum International Airport at a distance of 93 kilometers.